Hello everybody, so this week I went to make a mirror and I'm going to be using a piece of ash. So watch into the video to see what happens. See you next time, bye. as you've just seen, I made a ring, and the central bit that my mirror is going to be sat on, and I've also covered it with iridescent paints. I also made some wooden dowel and this podium that the ring is going to sit on.